PBS Books brings you amazing public spaces from libraries across the country. Libraries are becoming spaces for innovation and technology, and the Akron-Summit County Public Library is at the forefront. The library is home to the Tech Zone at Maine, a one-stop shop for technology needs.
It is a wonderful place for people to discover creativity and to really express the DIY spirit that has swept our nation.
The Tech Zone at Maine is open to artists, entrepreneurs, small business owners, hobbyists, and creative types of all kinds. Technology like vinyl printers, a green screen, design computers, a laser engraver, media transfer station, a recording studio, and so much more are available for patrons, all for free. James McCants is a technology trainer at the library and sees firsthand just how much the Tech Zone benefits patrons.
It's available just about all day, so from 10 a.m. to 8 p.m. people can book this room, and it's also free. You cannot beat free.
By making technology available to everyone in their community, the Akron-Summit County Public Library allows their patrons to follow their dreams.
We provide access to the world.
The Akron-Summit County Public Library makes a difference in the community every day by helping patrons learn, grow, explore, create, and share. Sandy Phillips is an artist that utilizes the Tech Zone often.
Absolutely, visit the Tech Zone, come here in person to see the types of equipment that are here. And the staff here, I think, they're a very knowledgeable resource and they're so supportive. They're very passionate about what they do.
For more on incredible libraries across the country, visit pbsbooks.org.